Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. In this video we are going to see how to make ghee roast chicken. So let's go. So to begin with, we will take 6 to 8 red chilies, chopped dry coconut, coriander seeds, cumin seeds, garlic and some fenugreek seeds. To begin with the marination, I'll add a pinch of turmeric to the chicken, half a bowl of hung curd. The reason I'm adding curd to it is to make the dish tangy and to have a good consistency. And also turmeric acts as a disinfectant, so it's good to add both these things. So the marination is basically very easy and we'll have to cover it and keep it aside for 30 minutes. Now let's continue with the process till the time the chicken is getting marinated. I'll add the chopped dry coconut, red chilies, and basically I'll be dry roasting it over a low flame. Now in goes the coriander seeds, some fenugreek seeds and the cumin seeds. See to it that the flame is low and you are just dry roasting the ingredients. However, towards the end you can just high the flame to make the coconut a little golden brown, and when you start seeing that the chilies are turning black or burning, you can just switch off the flame. So I have switched off the flame. Now it's time to blend this mixture. As you can see, the coconut has turned golden brown. I'll also be adding the cloves of garlic to it, and at this point of time don't forget to add a little bit of tamarind juice. To make it more tangy. Now let's take a pan, add ghee to it, half a teaspoon of ghee. And now in goes the chicken. I'll be cooking the chicken on a very low flame, and the reason I added ghee to it was to make the chicken soft. We will cover it with a lid and allow it to cook for 5 to 6 minutes. So it's past 5 to 6 minutes and you can just check if the chicken is getting cooked properly or not. Yeah, it will need some more time to cook. Allow it to cook. After some time you can just check if the chicken is cooked properly or not. Yeah, perfect. So the chicken is cooked properly and we can just keep it aside till the time we proceed with our next step. Now we'll be using the same pan in which we cooked the chicken, and I'll add the blended masala to it. We'll be cooking the masala as the masala is very raw and we all want to eliminate the raw taste from this masala, so we'll have to cook it for some time. Now here comes the secret. I am adding some ginger to it. The reason I am adding it now is that I want the raw taste of the ginger in the dish, and had I added it earlier, the raw taste of ginger would have been lost. So added it at this point. So at this point of time you can hide the flame, and after some time it will look like this. Perfect. All the water in the masala has been evaporated and now we can go ahead with adding the chicken, the cooked chicken. Basically, as you can see, the dish is looking very pale at this point of time. But let's wait and watch. Now in goes lots and lots of ghee. Please don't hesitate to add ghee to the dish, as the main ingredient of our dish is ghee. It's chicken ghee roast, and ghee is a very good fat. So please don't hesitate to add lots of ghee. So now in goes some salt to taste. After we add salt to the dish will start leaving some water, which is basically good for our dish. The chicken will cook in the water. Now we will cover it with a lid and allow it to cook further. So now as you can see, the dish no more looks pale. It is looking very colorful, very bright. The red color is very vibrant. And now I am adding some water to it. It's personal choice if you want the dish to be dry. You can add very less water. If you want some gravy, you can add a little bit more water. So I am keeping it a little bit of a gravy. So I'll be adding some water to it again. And this much of water will be fine. You will have to again cook it for maybe 2 to 3 minutes after adding the water. So I'll cover it with a lid and allow it to cook. Yeah. So now it's past 2 minutes and we are done. You can garnish it with finely chopped coriander or any garnish of your wish, and it's done. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you liked it. If you have got any doubts, please feel free to ask in the comment section.